situation going on. It shouldn't be hard to take care of, and we're going to take care of it. And we've got a number of people here that you'll be seeing a lot of. General Milley is here, who's head of Joint Chiefs of Staff, a fighter, a warrior, had a lot of victories, had no losses. And he hates to see the way it's being handled in the various states, and I've just put him in charge. The Attorney General is here, right here, Bill Barr. And we will activate Bill Barr and activate him very strongly. We're strongly, and Secretary of Defense is here, we're strongly looking for arrests. You have to get much tougher. You're going to get overridden. Get a lot of men. We have all the men and women that you need, but people aren't calling them up. You have to dominate. If you don't dominate, you're wasting your time.